What's up, everyone? My name is SpeedStreak, and welcome to Deep Freeze. Now, this is actually a pretty interesting Christmas game that I found while looking for Christmas games. And this is actually also a mini-clip game. And what the objective is that you play as Santa Claus, of course. And what you have to do is... Whoa! Try not to die. Try not to get killed. And also, freeze these evil enemies from ever destroying Christmas. And their leaders as well. So actually the game is pretty fun, actually. It's actually a pretty simple shooting game. No, wrong way, Santa. Shoot the ducky. The duck in a trench coat. It's actually pretty fun. After some of these enemies roll around covered in ice, they just explode into tiny little pieces. And they become like presents, wreaths, socks. That was a bit too dark. Oh. Sorry about that. I need to. Ooh, that was a bit too close. Freeze well! Oh yeah, don't expect, like, too much. Don't expect, like, one too many freeze jokes. Oh yeah, I thought I had that. I might give you minions. I might give you duckies. I really like the sound effect of the freeze gun. It's like, doo doo doo! Almost like a sci-fi gun. Go! There we go. Sometimes the space bar gets a bit sticky and that's why I can't shoot. There we go. Also, you can use the frozen enemies to squash their friends. They become Christmas stuff as well. Wait a minute, is that just me or does that dog look like Snoopy? Ooh, gotcha in midair, huh? Oh, reject. Oh, that's a very angry Snoopy dog. It's a good thing he's not really Snoopy. You'd rather decorate his doghouse. Star. Don't fade. Oh, come on! I always hated that. With these power-ups and points, they actually have a very, very limited time. So you, like, have to rush towards them to get them before they disappear completely. Oh boy. Oh, two of those Snoopy rejects. Come on! Ow, that was my fault. Freeze! Oh! What was that for? There we go! Whoa! I didn't see that. I did not see that. That was my fault. I did not see that coming. Freeze, you ducky! Okay. Ooh, almost got me, huh? They tried to get me back from because I fired you because you look a bit too creepy. Okay, boss time. Ugh, clown face. What? I tried to shoot at you. Okay, so what you can do for this one is that your freeze rate alone is ineffective. So, what you have to do is that you need to use their, the clown's minions to kill him. Hello. That was a bit too close. Where are they shooting at? Whoa. was a bit too close. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Yes! Okay, Cologne. Come on! Bring more of your minions! Okay. Shoot! Shoot! Thank you. Oh, extra life! Yes! Okay. I think those dogs are throwing, like, hot dogs or something. Because it looks like it. Or carrots. I don't know. Come on, dog minion. Come on! Are you too chicken enough to get me? Or am I too chicken enough? Come on! Look, I can't freeze you if you're below with your boss. Because... Come on! Okay? Come on! Bring it on! Seriously! Come after me! Come at me, bro! Okay. Oh! Oh, really? Right at the last second? Gotcha! Right on ahead. Okay. One more minion to freeze, and then... It's... End of the line, clowny. Let's see here. Eeny, meeny, miny. Ew! Oh, what? Whee! Power-ups! And an extra life. Okay, sir. We're doing okay so far. Duck booms. Shoot! Oh, Wreath. I meant to shoot. Hey, doggy. Oh, whoa! What are you? Some type of electric minion? I guess you shoot electricity. Oh, that was easy! You know I lost my lives. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Oh! About killing two minions with one ice block. Oh, that was a bad idea. Nope. Kill them. Oh, just one left. Yes! Speed up. Yeah, some of these power-ups are actually pretty interesting. Oh yeah. I almost forgot to tell you that it's for free. Come on. Yes. What? The mushroom doesn't give me anything? Not even a single power-up from the mushroom? Hmm? Oh well. At least I got stars and Wreath to help me. Okay, electric guy. Come on. Yes! Eat my freeze ray! Man. Boom. I also like the music. It's very... Actually, pretty good with the game. Okay, I need to be a bit careful around here. Is that a... Sorry about that. Is that a ghost from Christmas past, present, or future? That's more like... Dead knight who was... Did he die in his sleep? Because it looks like it. He has a knight helmet with a nightcap on. It looks like it... Oh. No. Oh, extra life! Oh, sweet! Extra points! That was a bit too close. Okay. What the heck? I have no idea. a fruit punch. Oh, whoops, I need to be careful. Fruit punch that shoots ice. Oh, some more dead knights, huh? Shoot. Yes. Oh, give me another brain freeze. Well, too bad. Because I'm Santa Claus. Ah, okay. I must not get too cocky around here. Oh, yep. Oh, no. Jump. No. How about you big Snoopy? Okay. Really? You missed! Come on, elf. Oh, that was a bad idea. Well, I got pretty far. Okay. So, that was Deep Freeze. It's actually pretty fun to play, and it's for free. And if you want to play it for yourself, there's a link in the description below if you want to check it out for yourself. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this video, you can click like, leave a comment about it, and you can share it with a friend if you want to. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. And we'll see you next time. Speed Streak out.